Namaste dear friends, welcome to the fourth day. Today we are practicing classical sun salutation. Before we do the sun salutation, I will give you a quick introduction about sun salutation. Sun salutation in Sanskrit it is called Surya Namaskara. Surya means sun, Namaskara means salutation. Collectively it is called sun salutation. Sun salutation was practiced in the Vedic period by the sages of India. It was not included in Hatha Yoga. Later on, it was included in Hatha Yoga. So, sun salutation is an excellent practice we have to do before performing any asanas. Sun salutation will revitalize our body and our mind. It will help to increase our strength and flexibility. And sun salutation is a combination of 12 asanas that is synchronized with our breathing. So this has 12 steps. 12 steps on the right side, 12 steps in the left side. When we do the asanas, I will give you the numbers. Egam, Dve, Trini, Chattwari. But don't worry about these words. This is only Sanskrit word for numbers. Egam means 1, Dve means 2, Trini means 3, and so on. And we are using these numbers to make a flow with the practice. So I hope you will be enjoy the session. It is better to practice sun salutation every day, so that will give you more energy throughout the day. Many people who do not able to practice yoga, yoga for half an hour or 1 hour, they can simply practice sun salutation for 10 minutes. That will give the greatest energy for that whole day. So, I wish you good luck and get ready for sun salutation. Namaste. Please stand on the mat. Your legs together. Palms are by the side of your body. Body in a straight line. Look forward. Egam, exhale, bring the palms together in prayer position in the center of your chest. Shoulders are relaxing. Dve, inhale, both arms up and arch your back. Look at the fingertip. Trini, exhale, forward bend down. Place your palms by the side of your feet. Your face towards the knees. If you're feeling any difficulty, you can bend your knees slightly and stay there. Otherwise, keep your knees straight. Look at the knees. Chattwari. Inhale your right leg back, right knee on the mat, right toe pointing out. Look forward. Palms on the mat. If you're more flexible, you can look at the sky. Panja, hold your breath, other leg back, push up position, keep the body in a straight line, your toes are together, knee straight. Look between your palms. If you could not do that, you can place your knees on the mat and look down and breathe. Otherwise, you can stay in a push up position. Shut, exhale your knees down, chest down, chin down, your hip up. Your hip up, yes. Sapta, inhale, head up, chest up and arch back, your hip down. If you could not arch back that much, you can place your abdomen down. Go down and look forward, breathe. Otherwise, if you're more flexible, you can place your chest more up. Your elbows are bending, your shoulders are relaxing. Ashto, exhale, inverted V position. Keep your knees together, feet together. Look at the toes. Keep your knees straight. Elbow straight. Spread your palms. If you're feeling any difficulty, you can stand on your toes. Otherwise, keep the heels down on the mat. Now, inhale your right leg forward, right knee on the mat. Your right knee should be parallel with your right heel. If you could not come like that, you can hold your, if you can come only like this, you can hold your ankle and bring it forward. Then place your palms. Remember, don't stress yourself. Your knee should be parallel with your, yes. This I exhale, other leg forward. Breathe. Ega, this I inhale, both arms up and arch back. Dua desa, exhale down. This is the right side. We can do the left side. Egam, exhale, palms together in prayer position. Dve, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Look at the fingertip. Trini, exhale, forward bend down from the hip. Place the palms by the side of your feet. You can bend your knees if you want to. Chatwari, inhale, left leg back, left knee on the mat. Right knee should be parallel with your right heel. Yes. Look forward or look up. Panja, hold the breath, other leg back. Push up position, body in a straight line. Look between your palms. Otherwise, you can place the knees down on the mat, look down. If you're not flexible, if you feel any difficulty. Otherwise, keep the body in a straight line. Shut, exhale, knees, chest and your chin down, hip up, your toes on the mat. Sapta, inhale, head up and arch back, your chest more up, pelvis down, elbow bending, shoulders relax. If it is not possible, you can place your abdomen and look forward. Ashto, exhale, inverted V position. Look at the toes, body like an inverted V position. Keep your knees straight, elbow straight. Tuck your belly in towards the spine. Nava, inhale, left leg forward. Right knee on the mat, right toe pointing out. So, as I told you before, if you have a problem like this, you can hold your left ankle with your left hand, bring it forward and place it down. Your left knee should be parallel with your left heel. Desha, exhale, other leg forward. Ega, desha, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Dua, desha, exhale down. First round. Second round. Egam, exhale, palms together in prayer position. Dve, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Trini, exhale, forward bend down. Place the palms by the side of your feet. Chatwari, inhale, right leg back, right knee on the mat, look up. Panja, hold the breath, other leg back. Body in a straight line. Shut, exhale, knees, chest, chin down, your hip up. Sapta, inhale, head up and arch back. Ashto, exhale, inverted V position. Look at the toes, keep your knees straight. Nava, inhale, right leg forward, right knee on the mat, right knee parallel with your right heel. Remember to do like this if you have any difficulties. Desai, exhale, other leg forward. Ega desa, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Dua desa, exhale down. Left side. Egam, exhale, palms together. Dve, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Trini, exhale, forward bend down. Chatwari, inhale your left leg back, left knee on the mat. Look up. Panja, hold the breath, other leg back. Push up position, body in a straight line. Shut, exhale, knees chest, chin down. Sapta, inhale, head up and arch back. Ashto, exhale, inverted V position. Keep your knees straight. Look at the toes. Nava, inhale, left leg forward. Right knee on the mat. Desai, exhale, other leg forward. Ega, desai, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Dua, desai, exhale, down. Third round. Remember the adjustments that we have done earlier. Do it accordingly. Egam, exhale, palms together. Dve, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Trini, exhale, forward, bend down from your hip. Chatwari, inhale, right leg back, right knee on the mat. Panja, hold the breath, other leg back, push up position. Shut, exhale, knees chest, your chin down. Sapta, inhale, head up and arch up. Ashto, exhale, inverted V position, look at the toes. Nava, inhale, right leg forward, left knee on the mat, look. Desai, exhale, other leg forward. Ega, desai, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Dua, desai, exhale, down. We can do the left side. Egam, exhale. Dve, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Trini, exhale, forward bend down. Chatwari, inhale, left leg back, left knee on the mat, look up. Panja, hold the breath, other leg back, push up position. Shut, exhale, knees chest, chin down. Hip up. Sapta, inhale, head up and arch up. Ashto, exhale, invert V position. Nava, inhale, left leg forward, right knee on the mat. Desai, exhale, other leg forward. Ega, desai, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Exhale down. We will do one more time. Egam, exhale, palms together. Dve, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Trini, exhale, forward bend down. Chatwari, inhale, right leg back, right knee on the mat, look up. Panja, hold the breath, other leg back, push up position, body in a straight line. Shut, exhale, knees chest, your chin down, hip up. Sapta, inhale, head up and arch back. Ashto, exhale, inverted V position. Nava, inhale, right leg forward, left knee on the mat, look up. Desa, exhale, other leg forward. Ega, desa, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Dua, desa, exhale, down. Left side. Egam, exhale, palms together. Dve, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Trini, exhale, forward bend down. Chatwari, inhale, left leg back, left knee on the mat. Panja, hold the breath, other leg back, push up position, body in a straight line. Shut, exhale, knees chest, chin down, hip up. Sapta, inhale, head up and arch back. Ashto, exhale, inverted V position, look at the toes, knee straight. Nava, inhale, left leg forward, right knee on the mat, look up. Desa, exhale, other leg forward. Ega, desa, inhale, both arms up and arch back. Dua, desa, exhale, down. Very good. Separate your legs 1 foot apart. Place the palms by the side of your body. Keep your spine straight. Close your eyes. Breathe. Give a deep inhalation and deep exhalation. Analyze the changes in your body after the Surya Namaskara. Breathe. And relax. Thank you so much. See you on the next day.